Hello guys, I'm Karlo, that's the Cap Karlo Effect, and welcome to another edition of F1 Manager 2024 Career Mode. So, yeah, I couldn't think of a thumbnail title, so it's just Bottas and I believe a new driver. His name is Day, I believe. So, you'll find it later in the video when Stroll decided to leave to go to Sauber next season, so... Yeah, it's too bad we lost Lance Stroll to Sauber, which is a really underfunded team right now, using the backmarkers in real life, so... Yeah, it's better than nothing, I guess, but the overall rating for Day is in the 60s, so... Yeah, I kind of wish we got a better driver than him, so... It is what it is, so... I know it's a video game, it's but yeah, we can go do it, you know, and just perform like usual, and hopefully we don't have to be a backmarker with this new team we got, so, thankfully enough, it's just a few more races, and the season will always be over by then, so, yeah. In the last video, I showed you Lance Stroll's top 5 in Belgium, so if you're here for a few moments, eating your lunch, and watch my videos, you know, it's just that I didn't want to see Lance Stroll leave, but it's part of business in Formula 1, and if you're always a midfield team, your seat's never secure, so here. There you have it. So I'll make it happen, Karlo Effect. Hope you all have a great day and peace out.
Safety car, recharge on, delta positive, copy. Let's try and pick up the tire temperatures now. Hamilton has pitted.
And what's that? A pit stop issue.
You'll need to use overtake to get full deploy.
Copy.
That is Sergeant in the wall.
Possible debris.
There's a car hit the barriers in pit entry.
Just check the debris as you go through there.
We're box this lap.
Copy, box.
Big shot. Debris on circuit.
There's been a crash.
Safety car, bring the pack up, make sure the delta is positive.
Yeah.
So Lance, big picture, we need to maintain the tyre temp for the surface condition.
We've got a yellow flag here.
Safety car in this lap. For the restart, we suggest use overtake at part throttle.
Got it.
Let's check the flag. P7.
Yeah.
And certainly Lance Stroll is the man of the hour. What a result. The Singapore Grand Prix. It's lights out, and away we go!
Red flag.
As we get back underway, lights out, and away we go.
So Sergeant is off track. Take care for any debris on this next section.
Big shunt. There's debris.
And now we've had a crash.
Red. How's the tyre?
It started to get increased deck on the tyres.
Understood.
Tell me what the tyres are.
My fronts are going.
Yeah, copy that.
Tires are like
car behind his Albon.
Okay, box now. Box.
And down in the pits. Oh, that's a slow one.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Now we've got an incident here, and as I understand it, George Russell's involved.
Car in the wall. Suddenly having the loss of grip.
Box is that?
Drop it, box.
Now down to the pits. There's been a hold up.
Virtual safety card. Delta positive is good. Copy. Virtual safety card ending. Copy. DRS enabled. DRS. Red flag, red flag.
A sense of deja vu here as the drivers once again face the countdown. And it's lights out and away we go. Max Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
Okay, Lance, this is the checkered flag.
Well, what a race that was.
Okay. Let's check the flag.
12. Good job, thank you.
That was a good effort.
Lance Stroll wraps up today's sprint. Sadly, though, for him, it was pointless.
Look,
United States Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Sorry. Yeah, I'm okay.
A-fair. Yellow ahead.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh dear, that's not a good stop.
We are ready for you.
Copy.
Get ready.
Copy.
Crash ahead, crash ahead, crash ahead. Caution through there.
Oh, see that, man?
This is good, mate. Bottas ahead of you. Ready in pit lane.
Yeah. Virtual safety card. Delta positive, Delta positive.
Copy.
VSC ending.
Okay.
Next lap is the last one. Next lap is the last one.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, happy Karlo95. You'll have a great day and peace out.